Good evening, friendos. It's time for a quest for semi-glory Sunday-long play. More solid Android cactus. A few androids go through to de-rust our campaign plus run, and tonight we're starting with by far my slowest one, Shiitake. I actually prefer her original colors. Like, I don't mind the Punisher variant here, but I prefer her original. Let's go with original Ash Shiitake here. Boy, Bucko 409. That's gonna be something. We only have about a minute and change to play with, but then again, I've only done two campaign plus runs with Shiitake, so plenty of opportunity to be okay with this, I suppose. Hey, Game Over, how you doing? Good to see you. All right. Bucko 409. Not really looking forward to this. But let's see what happens here in 3, 2. One, go! Oh boy, alright. Okay. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh, that mine got pushed around. Oh, boy, okay. Let's get rid of the turbo jets right away, huh? Well, or take an immediate down. Excellent. Well, that was going all right until that little number we pulled, huh? Ah. Some gum, these wasps. Alright. Okay, excuse me. Shut down the shiitake, huh? not ideal. Whoa, excuse me. Whoa! Oh, shit. Sure, alright, fine. Okay, great. Let's start with a fucking 19 seconds behind. That's great. Nowhere to go but up. Nowhere to go but up, though. Oh boy, excuse me. Oh! Fuck. Oh! Ah! Jeez. Just fucking massive torrent of missiles. Excuse me. Excuse me. Damn. I was hoping we're gonna be gaining here, but nope. Lost another foreign change. Aim is not as good as it once was. Not that it was particularly good to begin with. Something. Gosh dang it, still losing multiple seconds. Boy, we should not be hitting rock bottom in zone one. That's not good. Oh, nice. That's not gonna help. Excuse me. Damn it.
Firepower. Firepower extended.
gods. And couldn't even break even on any of these. Fucking gross. Damn it. Ay, ay. Well, I'm sure this is gonna go great. Ugh. Gosh, how close I need to be for the propeller mines to really take effect there. Okay. Missed one of them, but that's alright. Ah. Ah, crap. Well, fluffed that up pretty good. Oh! That too. Alright, fine. Whatever. Asshole and bro. Oh boy. Alright, fine. Just gonna go in for this. Yeah. Crap. One more. Yikes. Well, that's more or less breaking even. Oy. Well, here's hoping Zone 2 starts a bit better then. I get bopped by there. Oh, dude, had his red wave going. Ass. Excuse me, stop! Shit. Oh, okay. It's our first instance of pulling something back. 7 seconds and a gold. Gross. was gonna take him off there. And look at this fucker, he got caught right in the little tiny little corner there. Ass. Thought for sure I was toast again. Oops! Fudge hit me there. Ugh. Gross. No. Pretty much losing the 2.7 I gained before. And then some. Great. Oh, yeah. Backed right into a rocket. Good job. I got that mine before I eat shit there. Excuse me. Oh, still a mine there. Whoopsie. Oh, oh, excuse me. Yeesh, that was an ugly ass process. Great. Hi. 9 seconds gone. Oh, well, at least we can do ball strats here. That's fun and cool. Excuse me, Vespi. Woo! Excuse me. Okay, we'll just back off. It's fine. It's fine with that. Ooh, careful. Ah, nuts. Waited just a bit too long. Ah, that's me! Damn it. Okay, whatever. Oh, wow. Okay, you did no fucking health there. Excuse me. Shitter. Whoa! Excuse me. Ah! Nuts of gum. Of course. Ugh. Ah! Fuck you, Vespi. Thank you. Damn it. Now, I'll rip another 12 seconds. Great. one dude left. Thanks. Thanks for that. Thing to avoid, dummy. Oops, excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Ah! Not much. Five and change, okay. Oh, fuck. Stay away for just a hot second more, but nope, didn't work. Excuse me. Transit. Not a gulp though, considering. Thank you. Oh! I forgot there were two turrets in that wave. Oh no. Whoopsie doopsie. Why is Zone 3 the one where we're making this back? Guess by Zone 3 I've got the early run jitters out of the way, and then I'm readjusted to whatever Android I happen to be using. That's probably the most plausible explanation. That second shot. Aye! Damn it. Cool, now this is a fine mess. Excuse me. Hey. Alright, fine. The two worst ones in Zone 3 here where I made back the most time. To hit one of the laser fences behind him. Oh, excuse me. Personal space. Oh, jeez. Okay, sorry. Sorry about that, Justice. You piece of shit. Like fucking two goddamn pixels left on his life. Boo. Ah, damn it. Ah, well. Okay, only 28 behind now. It's an improvement from Zone 1. Oops! Oh, fuck me. This is how it's gonna be, huh, Zone 4? Alright. Alright. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, well, despite that two or three downs, we're still gaining 4.5. Okay. Oh, okay. Bullet spread I did not see. Good job. Oh, here. Thank you. Okay. Then, man, getting back there. Hey, Richard Digbick, how you doing? See ya. I do have some talent juice. Unfortunately, in the context of a speedrun, I don't have enough time to take a swig between levels here. But yes, I do have some sitting next to you. I got a little bit of scotch. Whoa, kaboom! A little bit of scotch. To cure what- oh my god. To cure what ails me. Oh my goodness, excuse me. Oh. Oh no, we're almost back to even. Why is Zone 4 doing this? Oh no, I hate it. I hate it. Please. Oh. Oh, excuse me. Alright. Okay. It's fine. Oh man, so many groups of turbo jets because I kind of fucked up. Easy. Excuse me. Woo! Yep.
Woo!
I did remember the mines, in fact. Surprising though it be, I did remember the mines. Oh, missiles though are a different thing. Whoa. Oof. Okay, repeater was a bit rougher, but we going into Venom less than 10 seconds behind. Oh. Boy. Oh! Excuse me. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, he's got one fucking pixel left. Fuck you, Venom. Piece of shit. Okay, good. Blue for drill one. Alright, good. Okay. Oh, I got scared. Excuse me. Got a little spooked. Oh no! And then I danced right into it like a fool. Okay, blue into drill two is fine. Oh, except you got it. Oh! Excuse me. Alright, this is fine. Excuse me. You Venom. Piece of shit. Oh, fuck you, Venom. You ass. Oh boy. Thank you. Oh, solid gold. Alright, fine. Take that. Oh, careful. I got most of them out of that. Woo! Excuse me. Oh my god! Excuse me. Okay. Not an unreasonable centrifuge. Gain of 1.3. Pardon me while I cowardly make my way over to the fucking machine gun. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, let go of me. Oh, he pushed the fucking laser dude right into me. Ass. Okay. Control. Fine, I guess. Fucking fine. Oh, excuse me. Oh my goodness, excuse me. Excuse me. Change direction, idiot. Oh boy. Careful. Park my ass right in front of that. Good job. Fuck! Crap. Wow. Feeling like this convection is gonna do me no favors. Not that it typically does, but this time especially. Doing with these moves, you dummy. Ah, no! Oh my god, please. Extended. Yeah.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, convection, cheeky fucker. Okay. Oh, only lost a second. Oh, licorice. Okay, you know what? This one's not gonna be so bad. At least with licorice, it's pretty much fucking point and click. Or rotate, stick, and click. As the case may be. Side. Bam. Oh, nice shot. Nice shot. Dude. Oh, crap. Get up, 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 up. Nope. Woo! Oh, no, no, no. Oh, you shit. No. Get up. Thank you. Boy, never not punished. Yes, fuck you, licorice. Looks like we were pretty slow on the first waves there, so we're losing a bunch, but okay, 15 ahead into Medulla. Whew. Guard away. Still plenty of time for me to fuck this up though. Whoops. Yes. Like so. Let's finish this.
Do not interfere. I've sacrificed too much.
Oh, careful there. Oh, the coward's blue for Vespi! Yes! Excellent. Oh, please, okay. Fine. Good job. Oh, coward's blue for justice as well, huh? Sure.
Plays out what is
Oh, okay, I deserve that. Mm, shit. Okay, I don't know if I deserve that one. That's fine. I thought I could outpace it. Alright, whatever. It's fine. Okay, this is looking alright. Looking aye. Woo! Careful. Oh boy, excuse me. Ouch! Shit ass had my number. Asshole triangles. Oh, fucker. Woo! Okay, well, we'll lose a little tiny bit there on Geometry Wars, but alright, Bucko 335. Pretty not bad. Despite, like, an absolute shit show of a Zone 1 and 2. Oi. Managed to get a good ol' PB. I still got about 2 minutes to play with from some of best. So 100% save that. Oh yeah, by the time Bestby was over with, we were almost a minute behind. And we made it all back. Scraped and scrambled and clawed for every fucking second. Ugh. I don't like playing shiitake. Such a fucking shit show. Alright, next on the docket is Peanut. Naturally. Next in line. Next in line. I like playing Peanut a lot better than I like playing shiitake. What do we gotta do here? Boy, Bucko 2, huh? Well, 101.58, but... No, Peanut's got the little magma gun, or lava gun, or whatever, and the drill. Did I try a multi-trade runner, you pick whatever droid you want for each level? No, I haven't done that. I have alternatively done something even sillier than that, though, and done all 9 back-to-back-to-back-to-back-to-back. In a row, that's a solid, like, 8-ish hours and shit. Not one of my better ideas, but I did it once, just to get a fucking time for it, and it was something, let me tell you. Okay. Alright. What do we gotta beat here? Bucko 158! See? We'll see what we can do. 3, 2, 1, go! See, now that I'm all warmed up and used to shiitake, now I swap to Peanut, because I'm a big smartman. Oh my god. Never gonna avoid the dumb down on 1-1 here, am I? Firepower. waiting for that. Weapon max. Good. All right, good start. Despite the dummy down there. Sure, I'll just base tank that mine can. Good job. Ha. Caught you. Caught you as you were flying, you little shit. Good. Okay. Cautiously optimistic that our zone one is showing green and or gold. Me. Oh, silly mock shut down there. That doesn't really hurt very much though. Okay. Good capacitor by a wide ass margin. Okay. That's being a little concerning now. Extremely large pickup on capacitor makes me worried. Oh, that was stupid. Gosh. Also dumb. Okay, here we go. It begins. Nuts and gum, really? Fuck. Careful, dodge to the side. You embryo. Oh boy, losing probably 10 here. Damn it. Alright, that's fine. We're still almost about 30 ahead out of zone 1. Whoa! Excuse me!
Fire Whoa.
Okay. Spicy there. Oh! Ah! Just barely enough for that laser to graze me, huh? Shitter. Set our disastrous embryo. Excuse me. Oh, okay. And I guess that works. That wasn't exactly what I was going for, but alright.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, boy. Don't Oh, excuse me.
Excuse me, sir.
Plus another 2 seconds, alright. Not dealing with those on a conveyor belt. Absolutely not. Shitter. Alright. Okay. Oh, nearly a minute ahead into Vespi. This is where it turns around. Oh boy. Oh, that donked at the worst possible time. Excuse me. You best be. Piece of shit. Oh! Ah! That's. I thought I had enough lead on her. Damn it. Alright, that's fine. Cool. Careful. Fuck.
Well, there goes like 28, 29 seconds. Fuck you, Vespi, piece of shit.
Damn it.
Oh, one fucking rode the wall there? Oh, eat shit.
Ugh. Damn it.
Figured I had enough magma down that it would have popped before it got to me, but nope. Absolutely fucking not.
Jump, buddy. Eggs. Certainly not the cleanest checkpoint in the world, but hey, look at that, a second ahead. Thank you. Oh, excuse me. Transit taking some back. Fucking boo. Ugh, nuts. This time I will forget about the two turrets in the middle on that one wave. Clean heat. Very clean. Okay. Pull five back on that. Ah, bastard. Oh, hey, we got the bug ray. He's still there. I hope that's... Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to restart this stage because, I got the bug where he didn't die, so he wasn't gonna proc the next wave. Oh, bastard. Well, that kind of puts a... I think we proc'd it again somehow. Right? Yep. Oops. Oh, shit, and I just reset my entire fucking thing. Well, nuts and gum. Fuck. There goes that whole run. Oh. Forgot I had bound my split to down. Ah, well. I mean, I was looking pretty good at the start, and then I fucked it up. Damn it. Oh, well. Okay, that's fine. That means I've kind of aborted out quickly enough that we've got time for an infinity drive. But who do here. Whomst are we going to use for Infinity Drive? I think... I'm probably going to regret this. I'm gonna do licorice. Do a licorice infinity drive. Oh, also, let's turn on normal head mode too. Just for grins. There we go. Classic licorice. Naturally. Let's go. Even though I'm gonna be doing a a licorice run next week. Yeah, Vespi is 15. So 15 is, you know, not a bad guess. Especially with licorice, there's no guarantee we're going to have a very clean Vespi. Oofa doofa. I do like how Licorice plays, though. As terrible as I am with her, I do like her style. Because you get the perfect triple slash. Oh, it just feels so good. Feels extremely good. Start. Of course, the first 20 or so layers are not really all too terrifying. We do end up taking downs on an alarming frequency. I guess since I'm gonna need a second run for next week anyways, I can redo my peanut run. That'll be a good balance. A good balance out, and then that'll probably be the last session with Cactus for a bit. Because de-rusting on the speedrun was fun and all. I got a fair few PBs that I probably had no right to get. Plenty of other stuff we don't want to go back to as well. But this was fun. I'm glad I revisited most of these runs here. See the mine phase on 5 here already? No, it's right after this one, right? That's usually what catches me looking super early on. Oh, no, we already did the mine phase. Man, I must have blacked out. Must have blacked out. Right on me there. Well, mine phase on 6 can be a little stodgy too. Luckily I remembered just in time that it was there. Touch here. Just gotta aim properly. Don't dunk yourself right in a bullet spread. This one can be a little bit stodgy. You know what? I'm not even gonna bother. Fuck you, Embryo. I ain't even gonna bother. Ooh, that was a bit spicy. Ooh. Could have maybe played that a bit cooler. Fuck you, Embryo. Enough to get both of them there. Blink that I missed layer 10. Oh, is Hades 2 already out? Oh shit, I missed it. I missed the release date of Hades 2. Damn, okay, I'm looking forward to that. Oh, early access, okay. Never mind then. Like, oh shit. You know what? I don't think I'm gonna play it in early access though. I would like to enjoy it fully formed. Side the middle bit. pretty good tear we got going on here. I have a feeling Vespi might be our undoing now. I'm gonna try to do a cheeky full slash or something. Or I'll botch the triple slash and then just get fucking flat. That's what I'm gonna call here, I bet. Here comes Vespi. Okay. Yeah. I'm try to skate through there for that fucking firepower. Like a dummy. Oh, okay. I'm surprised I didn't get flattened there by botching even a fucking double. Goodness. Okay. Get back outside the ring, buddy. Get out of there. Okay, good triple. Good, good. Alright, good stuff. Good stuff, see? Now just take it easy. Good triple there. Beautiful. Nice. I am surprised! Vespi did not take the win there. Okay. I'm into that. I'm into that. Whew. Alright. That's fine. That's fine. Like, hey, if we can hit 20s, if we can hit 20s before a first down, that'd be alright. That would sort of make up for me shitting up that peanut run. Thousand chain going on. Best I've managed is mid 4000s on a total chain, so we're getting to the point where we might be never mind. fuck. Well, 18. Oh, no, don't make it a double down, though. Ah, nuts.
shit. All I had to do was open my big, dumb, stupid mouth. Ah, well, okay, now the pressure's off. Now we can take this easy until 31. More or less. Out for mines! Fuck! Damn it. Justice is at 21, right? Might as well take a stupid face plant right before he starts. Try to go for the surge on him. Ooh, careful there, buddy. Goodness. Oh! Another way that. Oh no, it's not 21. It's be 22. I can't count so good. Or remember so good, or both. No, both, probably both.
Excuse me. No, not 22 either? Which fucking layer is Justice? Damn it. Can't remember. Probably 23 then. Yeah, there we go, finally. I might have gotten it. I couldn't fucking flick my eyeballs up to see if I got the surge there. I think I did, though. I saw that thing do an explode. At perhaps the good time. Oh, jeez. I don't remember what my score should be at if I did get the surge, so... I feel like 20 million is about where it should be. I'm gonna have to look at the tape. I'm gonna have to look at the tape later. Ooh, careful. Boy. I did get the surge, that's good. If that's what I was going for. No, it's... extremely not consistent. At least the way I try to do it, my goodness. Ah well, it's fun. It's fun regardless, and that's the important bit. Oh, excuse me. I think that guy didn't have a couple in the pipe there for me, because that would have went right into my face. Ah, that's... Ah, casino lair. My old friend! Wait, that's not my friend. Excuse me. I almost forgot. Remember which button this is. There we go. Important to stretch out. Hydrate, layer 27. Midway through, more or less. Get stretched out, important. Take a 15-minute break for every hour you play, etc. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. We're ready. Headed to resume. Kenny put together that wonderful ballpark rendition of Little Android there for us, which is fucking great. Always makes me chuckle. It's a very important tradition now on every layer 27 that we do the 27th layer stretch. Ouch, shit. Sometimes it breaks my flow to do it, but you know what? Doesn't matter. It's still important to do it. Damn it. Oh no! Woo! Oh, well, lost chain for no particularly good reason there. Oh well. Oh, well, I'll just sit my butt right on that tendril factory, huh? Good idea. The best idea. Ah, I just thought I could keep that panel open. Sneaky ass mine in there, almost caught me looking. Crowd in there, back out. Very much should go for Dark Embryo or not. I feel better with the full recharge from him, but with Licorice, that's not guaranteed. Far from it, in fact. Ah! Oh, especially when I do that. Still got the ability to make this choice, I think. Alright. Alright, yeah, we're gonna try for it. As long as I don't duff up the rest of this. Should've let that go. Should've let that go, but I didn't. Definitely not gonna try it on this. Okay, there you go. Should not have done a tried to do a full charge before. This one we can do though. Didn't intend to go into that shutdown. Alright, cool. I guess that works. Ooh, okay. We're gonna Dark Embryo. Let me think on my feet here. Still shit. Had to remember which way that was going. Okay, alright, you know what? Good enough. Good enough. Fucking whatever. Oopsie. That was my fault for cutting that early. Whoopsie doopsie. Top, damn it! Fuck. Yeah. Fuck. It's not great. I need that. Hmm. Excuse me. Probably still salvageable. Gonna take some doing though. Not even up to curse, so there's some time. There's time. Out of debt? That's pretty good. Don't fuck it up. You gotta do something with this. A bad time for that to run out. Ah, nuts. Even worse time to take it down. Ruh-roh. At least green before we hit curse, please. Okay, we're already at green, that's good. Sure where we fell on that fucking wave there. Don't like it. Shit, lost both of those there? I don't like how late that one popped. Oh, we're into curse, no wonder. Okay. That makes a bit more sense now. Out of curse, but oh, but we're not in a real good spot battery wise. Excuse me. All right. Okay. I think we're making it back. Somehow. Oh no. Take it down there. That would have been, oh, very dumb. Okay. Okay. Into the 40s. Shut down. Woo! Oh, doggo, please. Please let go. Damn it. Fuck. Okay. Shut down. Accelerate. Shut down. Power extended.
Let me through. Okay, good. Glad that one popped there. And that one. Thank you. Excuse me. Ooh! Oh. Thank you. Oh, okay. I think we're more or less safe now. Barring something exceedingly dumb. Yeah, okay, we're good. Are you not entertained? Oh. Shit. Okay, well, that's good. That's good. I don't think until like 37 or 38 was I worried. We had that one bit on curse that was a little bit troublesome. But good, 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 good. I'm glad we pulled a an infinity drive win out of that. It's never not fucking stressful though. My goodness, my goodness. All right, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back to Mini Shoot Prime Adventures. I feel like we're coming to the end of that one, so we'll see if that gets beyond Monday. If it does, then it'll be Wednesday, 7 p.m. CDT. More Mini Shoot Prime Adventures. Thursday, 7:30 p.m. CDT, will be Shmup Book Club, so 19XDX, or Super Hydra, or Radiant Silver Gun. And then Friday, Saturday, we're off, and then next Sunday. Next Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT. More long play. So one more. One more session of Assault Android Cactus here. We have to do a licorice run and then a run back on that peanut run that I botched. And then that'll be it. That'll be it for our D-Rust, and then we'll put this away for a bit. Maybe come back to it later. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.